Most people know me as the TV host, or simply Dr. Marcus. Now, apart from hosting and loving medicine, there's one more thing I'm passionate about, and that is cooking. Let me invite you to Marcus Kitchen today and share with you how my growing up experiences in different countries and my background as a doctor inspired my relationship with food. No one doesn't like fast food, but we always feel a bit guilty after eating them. Well, with a bit of preparation, you can always make them healthy and yummy at the same time. Let me show you how. Peel and cut two sweet potatoes into the shape of thick fries. I choose sweet potatoes because they are less starchy and contain more antioxidants and vitamin C than regular potatoes. Put them into a plastic bag, add some corn flour, add garlic powder, black pepper, paprika, and finish with some avocado oil and shake it well. Don't add salt just yet, otherwise the fries won't be crispy. Bake the fries for 40 minutes at 250 degrees. To make the burger patties, in a fruit processor, cut up some onions, capsicum, carrots, and parsley together. Stir fry everything in the pan to remove excess water from the vegetables. Mash a can of black beans, then stir in the vegetable mixture with some oats, garlic, salt, pepper, and garlic powder. This will make four patties. Bake the patties for 20 minutes at high heat. Now, time to assemble everything together. Avocado, lettuce, tomato, and of course, beetroot for an Aussie touch. Just look at the colors. You know it's gonna be nutritious. There you have it. Super healthy and delicious black bean burger with sweet potato fries. Enjoy my recipe, be healthy and happy. See you next time at Marcus Kitchen.